Yo guys, so I've just woke up to some news that Ole Solskjaer is officially the new Manchester United manager. My thoughts, I think they should have waited till the end of the season. I think they should have, just waited. Because his last two games, he's lost both. Yeah, don't get me wrong. It happens. But we've been giving him that much hype. Is it worth it if he's lost them two lost games? Who knows? I mean, he did the own very unpredictable PSG win. Did I want him? Of course I did, but I'd rather wait till the end of the season, see what results come in. See what happens. But hey, it is what it is. We've got a manager now. It's not just a caretaker bulk bollocks. So, as a Man United fan, well, as Manchester United fans, tell them what you think. As neutrals, Arsenal, Liverpool, whatever, Man City fans, tell them what you think. Do you agree with it? Do you think we should have given Ole the manager's job, or if you believe we should have given it to someone else, let me know in the comments. Please like, share and subscribe, and I'll see you soon.